Turn sharply left on Euclid Way, then turn left. Turn left on Eyre Highway. Continue 708 kilometers on Eyre Highway.